In this episode of the Jepson videos, we are at the southern end of the San Joaquin Valley, in the Tehachapi Mountains, where, with California condors resting nearby, we found a special plant. A rare spring wildflower, the calico monkeyflower, also known by its scientific name, Diplacus pictus. This species has a striking appearance that will quickly capture your heart. Known only from Kern and Tulare counties, the calico monkeyflower has a very specific habitat. It is found in bare, sunny areas near the base of granite outcrops. We found this population between boulders covered with Ribes quercetorum, the Oakwood's gooseberry, in the edge of a grassland. Knowing two key plant characters can help you identify Diplacus pictus to species. Diplacus, the genus to which the calico monkeyflower belongs to, is notable for the stalk of an individual flower, known as the pedicel, being shorter than the calyx, the lowermost whorl of floral parts. This species of Diplacus is defined by the Corolla tube, which is comprised of 5 fused petals that have radial symmetry. Diplacus pictus is unmistakable for its white corolla with purple-brown veins that attract pollinators as well as wildflower fans. Diplacus pictus is in the plant family Phrymaceae. Naomi Fraga, a botanist from the Rancho Santa Ana Botanic Garden, has recently revised the taxonomy of the Phrymaceae. Those new treatments have been added to the Jepson eFlora, the online flora for the state of California. A link can be found in the video description. Thanks for watching! Stay tuned for more Jepson videos.